Hello, and thank you for watching. My name is Rachel Barnett with Gentle Frog. I'm here to create videos for you to help you understand QuickBooks slightly better than you currently do. If you have any comments, questions, or suggestions, please put them in the chat box. Thank you.
Hey there. In this video, I want to show you how to delete a PDF that you've accidentally uploaded in error when you were intending to upload a bank statement. So in my example, I uploaded my eyeglass prescription. Oops, I didn't mean to. All I need to do is delete it. In case this happens to you, I want to show you how you can get here so you can delete it. So let's just pretend like you've logged into QuickBooks and you're looking at your login screen and you're like, oh yeah, I need to deal with that thing. I want you to go to the reconcile screen. I don't care how you get there. Just get there however you want. To entertain myself, I try to mix it up. This time I went to the gear. Under the header of tools, I'm going to go down to reconcile. When I get to reconcile, I'm just going to go to history by account. I'm going to see a list. This says attachments. From here, you can't see what the attachments are, and that's marginally disappointing. But I know that I just uploaded my sample, so I'm going to click on this attachments. I'm just going to see, oh yeah, that's not what I meant to attach. I'll click on the trash can. Are you sure you want to delete this? Yes. Yes, I'm sure. And then I'll click done in the lower right-hand corner. The difference that you see is that previously it said attachments and now it just says attach. I hope this video has been helpful. If you have any suggestions, anything you'd like to see me make a video on, please don't hesitate to let me know. If you'd like one-on-one help or one-on-one training, please feel free to book a call with me at gentlefrog.com. If you're tired of doing your bookkeeping and need someone else to help you temporarily or long-term, reach out and let me know. If I'm not the right fit, I might know somebody who is the right fit. Okay, that's it. Thanks.